sitting in third seat. Today I'm going to teach you robotic sprite lab projects. How to do it? Are you ready to do with me? Let's start. Come on. First, you have to go to Google and type code.org projects. Then it will open a page like this. After opening a page like this, on the top bar, you will see two buttons. You have to click on sign in button. After clicking on sign in button, it will open a page like this. On the right side, you will see three buttons. Continue with Google, continue with Facebook, continue with Microsoft. You have to click continue with Google. After that, it will open an email ID page. You have to click your email ID. I am clicking my mother's, NandiniHD. After doing that, it will open a page like this. You will see a button over here. It will be in green color, signed in. That if it's green, it's successful. You are successfully signed in. Then you will see on the top bar, you will see two buttons. One is create and your email ID name. You have to click on your email ID name and click my projects. After clicking on my projects, you have to scroll down. After scrolling down, you have to click here. After clicking here, you will see a page like this. After seeing this page, you have to click in the block sections. You have to click events. If you want to change background, move your sprite right and left, and your sound, how to do it, I'll teach you today. First, you have to go to on the block side, then you have to click on events. After clicking on events, you have to go to when clicked. After that, you have to go to world, then you have to click on set background color. After that, again you have to go to world and you have to go choose place sounds. After that, you have to go to behavior, then you have to choose sprite behaves. Then again you have to go to behaviors, then you have to scroll down, then you have to click a block called swim left and right. After that, you have to go to the set background color. If you click here, it's only not green. You will get so many color sheets choice. I like this color, so I'm clicking on this color, and here is that. And that you have, after that you have to go and play sounds. You have to go to chooses. After going to chooses, it will open a page like this. After that, I like bell. You can choose any sound you want, but I like bell sound, so I'm going to go bell sounds. And if you want to test it, it's coming or not, you have to just do this. If you like the sound good, then you have to go here and click saved. After that, it will show you like this. After showing that, you have to come on this side, on the left side. You have to click run and click your sprite. Then you will hear that, see. I'll show you again. After clicking right and click on your sprite, the bell sound and the color of the background and it is moving right and left. It's coming like now. This is the successfully project. And after that doing, you have to go to here upside, and if you have to write your sprite name. You on the top bar, you will see three buttons over here. You have to click it on rename button. you have to name your file. I'm naming my file Sprite. After that, you have to click here, save. And that's all. Your background and everything is done. This is very easy to do. This is how you do the project. Thank you for watching my video. Bye. Love you guys. Mwah.